So Booster Gold is taking another step towards the big screen, and here are the details. Apparently, in the bare minimum stages, a script is unofficially on the go by Supergirl and Flash executive producer Greg Berlanti. Under the Warner Brothers logo, the DC comic will eventually, hopefully, make its brighter and lighter appearance into the near future. So do you think that this newest edition will be a valued asset in the growing DCEU?